Thank you guys so fucking much. Absolutely incredible. That was a good fucking circle pit. Well done. Holy shit. We will be fucking moved, man. Oh, man.
Do you remember?
So we're here in Wiesbaden, it's like 2 in the afternoon, the show's sold out already in a new venue, which is pretty crazy. Everyone's still asleep, and half of us are pretty diseased as well, so it's going to be an interesting show. We'll see how sound check goes.
Yo, what's up? It's Zach.
And Daniel from The Word Alive.
We're just chilling right now, you know what I mean? We're on tour Parkway Drive, Amir and Structures, and this is what it's like, I guess, during the day. Basically, everyone in the band sort of just like walk around and like
explore.
Think. I don't know, like honestly.
Wait,
like, yeah.
There's a lot of downtime.
A lot of downtime on this tour. Yeah.
Being from the States, every time it's just a different reaction and it's constantly growing. And this tour is like one of those tours that is just massive.
Last night there was like 3,300 people there or something. Yeah. Sold out, yeah. It's like, what?
Most of the shows have been sold out, so for us, we're just. We have nothing to worry about.
It's definitely true that not everyone in the crowd knows who we are.
The Parkway Drive tour.
It's definitely, we know that. And the people are so excited when they see Parkway Drive, you know what I mean? Like, they are tripping. They're losing their mind.
Before any other band plays, even before
they just scream Parkway Drive,
yeah, ready,
you know what I mean?
So.
For real. We've all been, like, tried to be super energetic on stage and just, like, you know what I mean?
We don't mind supporting Parkway Drive.
We have no problem, yeah, seriously, so.
Good dudes and
cool. Yeah, good dudes. Really good dudes.
Share the same
calves. Yeah, no, we never thought we'd play like venues like this or with Parkway Drive in Europe, so it's like really, it's inspiring, really.
Yeah, we're a band from Canada. We've come a long way. The scenes are very different, so it's kind of cool to enjoy the other countries and what they have to offer.
The mid cut was the one.
That was the one thing that.
Yeah, the difference.
I took a photo on what we used. Yeah, unfortunately, pretty much everyone in our crew is sick, so yeah, some of our shows might be at 50%, but we'll do our very best. We'll do our best we can.
Setting up.
This tour's been awesome so far.
Has been.
Yeah.
A lot of great bands. The shows have been insane. Like the biggest shows I've ever played.
This is our production tonight. It's pretty much the biggest production we've ever done this tour because we just wanted to step it up. We've always kind of been the band that's, had a pretty basic production. But this tour we've got like a bigger crew. We've got a whole semi-trailer coming with us. For the lighting setup, we've got the big light show, and probably the most different feature is we've got like a massive projection behind us, playing behind us with like videos going on and all different stuff. This has been the best tour we've ever done as far as crew and production, and it feels like we're a professional band for the first time ever, so it's really good. And tonight's sold out, I think it's like 1800 or something.
the fucking double back. Yup. Right here.
Everybody, hands up!
That was a lot of fun. I don't know. I'm sweaty though. It was too hot. Definitely. But yeah, love this crowd. They go wild here. Oh yeah, same clothes every day. This smells god awful. Like, you don't even want to know.
What's going on? It's Mark from Amur, and we're just enjoying our time on this tour with Parkway, and it's a good damn time, minus the fact that I haven't seen the sun in about 14 days. So other than that, show's a killer, everything's fun, everything's good, crowd seems to be loving every show, and that's about it. Everybody seems to be having a good time. This is my buddy Frank. I don't know if anybody...
Big box of dynamite about to explode into nature.
It feels good.
It feels good.
I don't get stage fright. I get excited like him too. Like, it's more of like you live for these kind of moments. So why be afraid of them, you know? Why be afraid of them?
It's why I'm alive right now. The only reason. Play metal shows right now. Just metal shows.
Showtime.
Hey, yo, champagne! Oh. One, two.
The bigger the crowd, the more it just makes me pumped to play. And every show in Germany so far has been amazing, so hopefully tonight will be too.
And the people who came to watch. If you came here to party and you're not afraid to get a little rough, I want to see people on the right side and people on the left side. I want to see the fucking floor all the way back to the back. Open this motherfucker up right here. The right or the left? When I say go, I want you to meet in the middle, and I want you to fucking ruin someone. Germany, this song is called Wishmaster. Let's see what you're made of. When I say go, do not move until then.
We're ready to fly. We're ready to die.
I'd rather die! I'd rather die! I'd rather die for what I believe than live a life without meaning!
We are the Word of Life. We'll see you next year. Thank you so much.
Oh, tonight was... It was fucking awesome. It was definitely one of the top five shows of the whole tour. It's awesome.
It's not really even that hard. I mean, we don't really have to load in a whole lot of stuff, really. So, I mean, I can change my strings and, like, do this, you know, pack up my guitars. Like, I'm not a fucking, like, rock star, you know what I mean? Like, I don't need someone to wipe
usually
my ass.
Usually we smoke apples together.
Usually we smoke apples.
Really
me and my buddy Jesse is really what goes on.
All right, so we're about 15, 14 minutes out until we play tonight. And basically, at this point, I've already changed my clothing. I've stretched a little bit. I got my vodka and my Red Bull and my apple, so it's getting nice and loose. And then I do some stretches. We all stretch out a little bit. And then and by the stage around this time, I just, you know, catch the vibe, see what's going on, talk to everybody, hang out with you guys, and get ready to kick some ass on stage. That's about it, really.
Whoa! Just drink a bunch of vodka and hope for the best, really.
On this tour, it's just drummers helping drummers. The first drummer sets up, the second drummer helps him set up, and then when the second drummer sets up, the first drummer helps him set up, and when the second drummer's done, I help him break down, and then he helps me set up. So it's a big circle, if that makes sense. After the show, it's horrible. I mean, you're tired, you don't want to do anything, and some days are worse than others, some days aren't that bad, but I mean, whatever, it's your job, it's what you do. I see the world for free, what am I complaining about, you know?
I can't complain about anything. I am all over the world for literally for free, doing what I love and what I've always done. So there's a lot of sacrifice when it comes to touring. I've lost everything. I miss everything. I don't have much of a home life. So keeping that together is just part of the game, honestly. And the touring life can be absolutely amazing, and it can be absolutely horrible. I like to explain it as the best worst thing I've ever done with my life, because it is the best and the worst thing you could possibly do. But I love it, and I wouldn't do anything else. I've been doing it for almost 15 years. I dropped out of high school to do this, so I'm here and I'm still doing it. I'm 32 years old, and I only plan on getting better at it. So.
All right, so what's up? This is Frankie Palmer from Amure, hanging out in Wiesbaden, Germany, on the glorious Parkway Drive bus. Introduce yourself, please.
Winston, Parkway Drive.
That's great. So,
that's great.
I'm gonna go ahead and assume that right now you're on tour.
So I think you might be as well.
Yes, now that I think about it. So, my first question is, what things are most important to you on tour? Clothing, items?
Well, as you can see by the amount of crap on the table, PlayStation games. Yeah,
totally agree. Is tour boring, and what would you do in your free time while on tour?
PlayStation games. Oh, it's okay. We play a lot of PlayStation though.
Just playing video games in the back of the bus.
Oh, you realize we're playing in like 15 minutes, and he goes, what? I'm like, yeah, his drums are like almost done in sound checking. He's like, oh, are you sure they're not amused drums?
Unbelievable. Rob off!
There he is!
That was all rolled off there. Walk up and take his strange places.
Do you have the time to work on material, lyrics, or anything like that when we're on the road?
We have in the past, but not this time. We've just done a record, so we can't be bothered. But this kind of space is okay, you can set up.
So something. FIFA's full time?
FIFA's full time. We're a full time FIFA band now.
You go a lot of places on tour, you know, see many countries and stuff. What makes you feel, what place makes you feel most at home when you're on tour?
You gotta say Australia, because that's where home is. Right. But also Europe, because you get treated so well.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
The catering and stuff is just awesome, and everyone's nice, and it's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Come on, gang! Come on, gang!
What do you miss the most when you are on tour that you can't have, I guess?
Family. Everyone misses family, you know how it is. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, it's probably a boring answer, but you always miss your family.
At least you're honest.
Yeah.
There's a party going on in the other band's room.
The girls don't like Parkway Drive. We're too old.
We hate parties. We have our own quiet space, so we sit around and be boring.
Look, we're just trying to hang out, you know, and just having these guys, you know.
Party on tour.
Having a little stretch out, a little musical stretch out right now.
Trying to get in touch with our Zed.
Okay. You're
running
down.
Our Zed.
Put it down over there.
Keep it down, you young party animal.
Has been playing in Parkway Drive change your perspective on life or the world at all?
Yeah, 100%. Of course it has. Like, we've seen so many places. Like, I'd never be in Wiesbaden, Germany if it wasn't for playing in Parkway, so, yeah.
First warm-up we do, the tradition, is we have a...
kind of a ritual.
We have a blast beat competition. Me and him, we've been doing it for 2 years, he's never beat me, but maybe this is the night.
This could be it. Are you ready?
Ready?
I guess I won't take up drums.
Oh,
If you weren't in Parkway Drive, what would you be doing? I mean, I can already assume, but tell the world what you'd be doing if you weren't in Parkway
I'd be
Drive.
A loser. We're kind of losers already, but people like what the noises that we make, but yeah, I'd have nothing if I was in Parkway Drive.
Okay.
And I've got two cancer teardrops. Natural hard bastard. Hard bastard.
Respawn, maybe some people here.
Maybe
I think maybe 2,000. It's the first show in this venue, so hopefully we can have another one after this. We'll see how we go. There's lots of people here.
Got you.
Excuses! Bruce Brother! Dark fucking days! Let's go! Yeah. Set this motherfucker off!
Why do you tell your children when they ain't out? What went wrong? How can you blame a person? The paradise was no race, and all of the embracement. How will you justify? Justify what did the world say? It's a dream, but it means a lie.
Same shit, different night. That's what it's about.
Hey guys, name is Luke from The Word Alive. We have about, I think, 6 days left on this Parkway Drive tour, and it's been a blast so far. And yeah, just here I am. We're about to go back to the bus, and thank you guys for watching.
Yo, what's up? Is that? These dogs? As you can see, the tour life is real boring. You just relax a little bit, just let the night go on, the moonlight shine. You're gonna be alright, baby.
You're gonna be alright.